In this video, we'll see blackbody radiation exchange, that is exchange of radiation between two surfaces where both the surfaces are blackbodies. So we have two bodies as before, which exchange radiation, except that the surfaces of both these bodies can be approximated as a blackbody, which essentially means that the reflected component of the radiosity is zero, and we only have emission that is equal to the blackbody emission. Recall the view factor definition. Fij goes as Qi to j divided by Ai ji. For blackbody radiation, we know that ji can be written as Ebi plus g reflected I. So g reflected I is zero for blackbody. So radiosity is equal to the emitted radiation from blackbody. And because it is blackbody, the epsilon, the emissivity is also 1. We define a new quantity here, Qij. Qij is the net radiation on the surface I, that is Qi to j, all the radiation that goes from I and reaches surface j, minus all the radiation that come from surface j and reaches surface I. So Qij is the net heat that is coming due to radiation between two surfaces I and j. Note that it's between two surfaces, I to j minus j to I. So substituting for these values here, Qi to j is nothing but Fij Ai ji. So Fij Ai ji, and ji is nothing but Ebi. Similarly, j to I will be Aj Fji Ebj. So this is blackbody of I, blackbody of j. Using the reciprocity relationship, AIFJI now becomes AJFJI. You can write it as AIFIJ. And therefore, this can be pulled out common and pulled out of this expression. And EBI is nothing but sigma TI power 4. EBJ is sigma TJ power 4. So this is a simple expression that tells the net radiation exchange between two surfaces that are black bodies. Now consider a surface of black bodies all enclosed in a cavity. So there are several surfaces here, each of which is at a different temperature, and all of them are black bodies. So if we ask the question, what is the net heat from I to J, which is what we derived now, Qij is Ai Fij sigma Ti power 4 minus Tj power 4. So if we ask a question, what is the net radiation that leaves the surface I, which is denoted as Qi. So Qi is Q here, Q1 is net radiation that leaves the surface. That is from each of the surfaces. So from here, something reaches here, and from 2, something reaches 1. From 1, something reaches 3, and 3, something reaches 1. So if we look at only a balance here, what is the net that leaves this? It is simply sum over all j of Qij, which is Qij over all j. So for Qi, all the radiation that exchange between I and j, j equal to 1 to n. Note that 1 is also included in this summation because this surface could see itself. So substituting for this, we have Qij is Ai Fij sigma times Ti power 4 minus Tj power 4. So in the tutorials, we'll see examples of usage of this expression to make some simplifications. Thank you.